Hey guys, so here's a little haunt news update. Mine shaft is still standing. I've refused to take it down. So just to give you guys some perspective, because I've had some questions. Here's my house, this house, the new neighbors that are took over our driveway. She owns that house. Here's a second house she owns. And that is her house. So she just sits and watches. So, moving on, in other news, this guy fell down, his, little hook thing came out of his head, so I'll be repairing that, and he took down some cobweb with him, so I'll be fixing that. I went to storage today, and we got out all this stuff, which is going for the mine shaft. A couple signs, a cocoon victim, a little ghost, more cobwebs. Grab the other rope light to go at the front entrance. Black plastic to do the backside of the mine shaft. But I forgot to get staples. And the big project I've been tackling is costuming for this year. So this is lighting and extension cords, miscellaneous decorations. This is all costumes, this is masks and wigs, accessories such as weaponry, gloves, various costume accessories. This is all costumes. That's the Freddy costume. Got this stuff kind of packed and organized. That's all corpse to bones. This is a Hannibal scene. This is Christmas lights from the other night. These are the blood vials. And Pyro Man Jake, here is your package. We're working on that. And I picked these up today at the thrift store. And that'll be my next project, along with doing something to this here parrot. He used to be one of those talking animated parrots. But he's got wires hanging out of his butt, so I'm gonna rig some sort of way to have him up on display for the pirate scene. So that's my order of business now. So we'll update here in a minute.
Birdie situation is under control. He is on this piece of fairing strip, which will just get mounted to a telephone pole, and he'll just kind of be sitting out on a perch like that. All I did was take a piece of this molding here, inserted it into his rectum, filled it with hot glue so it's nice and secure in there. And then just screwed the back side of that into the fairing strip. So he'll go out by the boat and he'll just get this end screwed into the pole. So he'll just be sitting out on this end, chilling. Also got a few things done in the mine shaft. I did this the other day, but I didn't show you guys. So right after this clip, I'll put in a little slideshow. We got this little hard hat here. I think it looks pretty nasty. And in the mine shaft, went ahead and hung up the little skeleton garland. And we got up this reflective caution sign. And this guy here.
She doesn't do a lot, but it's a nice effect. And on camera, it almost looks like it's not moving at all. So he's shaking about twice as much as what the camera's leading it to believe that he is. So, yep. It's that guy. And got him fixed up. Back up. And we got this little sign up. This little guy up here. Just some type of distraction stuff. So they're still looking in this general vicinity before they get got by the spider. And so the new change of plans is going to be two pallet links out to approximately here. And then on a curve, the snake run will be here, going towards the pirate scene. Part of the argument that came up the other day with the landlord is that we were behind that pole, which they're saying is not our property. So if you guys have been watching over a year, then, you know, there used to be a trailer back there. So, news for her. We'll just start building everything in front of that pole, which is, you know, going to cause difficulties of its own, but whatever. And here's some free stuff we scored for the little nursery room. Got a little alphabet book that I apparently can't figure out how to open. And this little giraffe guy. This little Fisher-Price dude. So yeah, we got this stuff for free. There we go. Let's throw into the nursery. Can't beat free. And I'm going to get back to work on some stuff and I'll update in a minute. Okay guys, so here's my little electric candles. Just giving you guys a quick before look. And I'm going to do a little bit of modifications. And then I'll update with you guys in a minute. Alright guys, version 2.0. Very nice, very nice. Yep.